In this practice, we need to classify the critical points 0 and 0 of the following differential equations. X prime equal AX. A is given by the matrix 1, 2, minus 2, and 5. To solve these questions, we need to solve the characteristic equations. The characteristic equation is a determinant. A minus lambda I. So it's given by 1 minus lambda, 2 minus 2, 5 minus lambda, equals 0. Then you can expand this determinant. It's a lambda minus 5, lambda minus 1, plus 4 equals 0. Then it becomes lambda squares, minus 6 lambda plus 9 equals 0. So lambda minus 3 square equals 0. So lambda equals 3. This is the case of the repeated real eigenvalues. The lambda is a positive quantity, so we can easily find its unstable critical point. Or you can calculate the tau. Tau equals 1 plus 5 equals 6. And the delta is a 1 times 5 equals 5 minus 2 times minus 2 becomes 4. So it is 9. And also you could calculate tau square minus 4 deltas. Tau square is 36 and minus 4 times delta is 36. It becomes 0 as you expected. Then this corresponds to the unstable. Okay, this is the answer to this practice.